The key to making better espresso at home with a Sage or Breville Barista Touch is using a scale and adjusting grind size and brew time. Also, have you considered using the manual mode? Check the caption and learn more.